So today, I actually wanted to talk to you about five common real estate investing terms that you should definitely know if you're looking to get into real estate investing. The first one is ARV, which is something that you probably hear get thrown around quite a bit. And what it stands for is after repair value. So this is the value of the property once you've completed all renovations and done all of your upgrades too. The second common term that you should know is comps or comparables, which is basically what we use, and it's kind of our guide to figure out that ARV. But what we're looking at is houses that are in similar condition, once the property is going to be renovated, and what they're selling for. Those are our comps. The third common real estate investing term that you should definitely know is hard money. What does that even mean? So hard money is actually a loan that's given to you, and it's the lender's basically funding on the deal, but they lend you the money not only to purchase the property, but also to renovate the property. So it's pretty neat. With hard money, the fourth term that you should definitely know is points. When you're taking out a hard money loan, most of the time you will always pay points to obtain that loan. It's just the cost of getting this loan. Point is pretty much 1% of the total loan amount. The last and fifth common term that you should know when it comes to real estate investing is BRRRR. Sometimes you'll hear it as the BRRRR strategy. Sometimes you'll hear it as the BRRRR strategy. But basically, when you think of BRRRR, think of an exit strategy that you buy the property, you rehab it, you rent it out, and then finally, the last R and the last step is to refinance that property out. So if this was of value to you, I definitely want you to take a look and check out our guide on everything that you should know about hard money. Just take a look at the link in bio and investing.